How it's going, Junior Rage, Rayface23 here, and we're here with a reactive video to Game Time with these three YouTubers that has sharing three YouTubers that's sharing a channel together that plays different type of PC games. Really indie game, but mostly PC games, and they're really funny and they're great at games. They're like comedians. They could really be great comedians. They're really funny, but it's my first time making a reacting video on this channel since my other channel got deleted from Google. Yeah, but this is my first time reacting on this channel. All right, let's get right to it.
Game in our comment section
because
so
two people requested it. We're not popular. No, this was actually one of the games I was.
Yeah, is it one of the games you want to play?
Yeah, I actually wanted to play this game.
Okay, are you guys ready? Let's get right into the game.
Game time.
That's not what you're supposed to say. What
do you say? Let's do this.
Let's do this.
Talking like Mickey Mouse.
Let's do this.
Okay, no, okay, talking like Herbert the Pervert.
Let's do this.
There's recently two
so
chapters
goofy.
Of this.
We're doing chapter
most
one
of that
today.
One.
If
no, that one act goofy. The one. All the way at the end with the pizza jacket, he act real goofy.
If you want to see chapter 2, make sure to let us know in the comments down below. Let's do this! Chapter selection, okay. What do we got here?
I really never played this game. I always wanted to play it, but I never got to. But
I'm
gonna play it soon for you guys. Sorry for the notification.
Run, move, run.
Shit,
bro, my control.
Oh,
I didn't even look at the keyboard.
Alright, we back.
Find the ink machine.
So they gotta find the ink machine.
Hello?
Yo, that messed me up because your speaker's like over here pointed the other direction, so I heard it coming from the door. I was like, that messed me up hard.
Where are we? This is so creepy. This is about Disney.
It's kind of like a little bit of riddles I heard also.
Alright.
I swear,
riddle?
Bendy really looked like Mickey Mouse,
like
but without
Joey.
The strap
things.
I ain't gonna lie, I do look like Mickey Mouse, Bendy.
Click settings back. I'm clicking skip, I think let's play the controls. You don't need controls. Controls and reading are for uneducated people.
Learning is for uneducated people. What?
Wait, should we go back and go to the controls?
5 minutes later.
I guess they don't know the controls of the game.
His co-worker apparently sent him an email telling him to check out the new, check out the old, that was a door.
That was a door. That's your phone, bro.
No, that's coming from your speaker.
Sorry.
No, I think that's my phone.
No, that's coming from your speaker, bro. That's why.
No, that's his ringtone.
That's my phone. Yeah. It's called.
I don't know.
I
had a memory. We thought it was the doorbell.
Yeah,
amazing. I was like, bro, someone's at the door. I'm already scared. All right, here we go. Let's see if she can open some doors. Let's see.
So apparently,
it doesn't work.
Pretty much his coworker told him to come
he
check
can't
out
really open
the
none of the doors.
Workplace they used to work at.
Dreams come true. Oh, there's
yeah,
the ink machine.
We need.
So this is the ink machine. What do I turn on?
Why does he whisper like a perv? Because
he's kind of like, he's trying to be scary.
Joey.
Turn on machine, new objectives.
Like, hey, Joey.
Left.
You want me to go this way?
Yeah. So go study it, examine it.
Okay.
Examine it
okay.
Like a friend.
Okay. I think we need to move this.
Look, E.
I do.
Is that made out of cardboard?
Hello there.
Bendy.
Nice to meet you, Bendy.
He looks like Mickey, because, you know, Mickey got a bow tie, too. But his just in black and white. And Mickey's red.
Drawings of Johnny. I mean, whatever his name is. Mission of Living.
The Illusions of Living, bro. Bro, can you read the illusion?
What?
It still wouldn't spell mission.
Calm down.
That's not museum. Yo, chill. What is that?
Keep going. Let's see.
Okay. What if it's behind me?
What?
What the frick is that?
Oh my god,
that looked just like Goofy.
Is that Goofy? Looks like
who is that?
That's what I just
why
said. It looks like
puppy?
Goofy.
Wait, what happened to him? His shit is like all bent out of shape. Okay, so. Yo, get the wrench out of your body. There's a wrench right there. Just get it. Take the wrench.
No, what is it really on the right side?
I can't.
Look on the right side. What does it say on the right side?
Who's laughing now?
That's
oh!
It's not ominous or creepy.
Oh, that's the character.
100% on fire.
That guy was on the trailer of the new vignette machine, part 3, I think, chapter 3 or something.
The objective is how to turn on the machine. Oh, click that.
Yes!
Zach, I think a jump scare about to happen for him. There's really not a lot of jump scares in Bendy Ink Machine, I heard.
This is probably the next objective.
What? How can you tell?
Oh!
What?
Why did he get so geek? Just for seeing that.
Was that a movie before?
Yeah. No.
Bro, no.
No, it was a movie, bro.
It was.
I need to load a movie. Bro, let's get movies.
Here's my old desk. No, I'm wasting so much time in this chair.
Okay, that's his old desk.
That's some satanic stuff.
Satanic.
What is satanic? What is this?
What the hell?
This came out of nowhere. Came out of nowhere, it just came out to pop out the cut like that.
Alright, now I think.
Oh my god.
Look, the book.
I know, but it won't.
Yeah, it will. It's shiny. Yes.
No!
Why are you doing there, Bendy?
Okay.
Oh, yes! The wrench. Alright,
now we need to go get the wrench, buddy. The wrench is back there, my friend.
Oh, yeah, the wrench in his stomach.
The wrench.
Oh, wait. When you grab it, it goes in there.
Oh, they're
already there. When you grab it, it's there.
Let's go get the wrench.
So, music and all those.
Wrench should be there.
Wrench. No, is it over there?
Yeah. Yes.
Grab it, Cookie.
Yes.
That's the light up. We need a doll, music, and a ink. Oh, I think I saw ink already. It was on one of the desks, on his desk, I think. Maybe. Alright, just keep going. Let's might find something. Try opening doors again. Maybe they'll finally let you in.
Where is it?
It's everywhere, but nowhere at the same time.
Mind blown.
Ink machine.
Yeah, that's why. No, look around.
So they have to find the ink and what else? I forgot.
Oh, it was on. Look around.
Do we have everything?
No, I think we need a doll.
We need a doll.
Oh, what was it under there? Go back to the red. What's under there? Music.
Found it. Exactly, it was so freaking small. It really took them that long to find the ink.
We've been searching for 10 minutes for the ink. That's the last thing we need, man.
Yeah.
That's it, we got everything.
Wow, thank you.
There it goes. It took him 45 minutes to find the ink. 45 minutes.
Yeah,
restore ink pressure.
Now the search begins again.
Yes, finally. No, we gotta do the pressure.
We gotta do that and then go back to where the low pressure was. Bro, I feel so relieved now.
Oh my god, bro. It was 45 minutes an hour of searching.
Worst place to put it.
What the freak? Just pop out the cut, like, ain't gonna act like act like he was just standing right there, like he was standing right there the whole time. So where do they have to go next?
No, they're creeping.
I'm running.
Ready. Okay, let's start the power. Finally. Okay, bro, there's a switch.
Okay, I'm set. What now?
I guess we go to the ink machine. Ink machine.
Okay.
Bro.
Ink machine.
It's so dark.
Okay, hopefully there's no pop-up because I'm not down.
I'm just ready for these jump scares to happen. Oh, shoot. What the try to grab his freaking face or something. So it's ink dripping everywhere.
What the hell?
He just fell through a hole.
Oh my god.
Go! No, just standing there.
Oh my god. What's
happening?
Bro, I'm not down for another jump scare.
Bro,
that's so not that long. Scary. I have so much adrenaline right now.
Oh shit, that's
not cool.
Bro, that, no!
I'm scared. Alright, let's do it, bro.
What have you been
doing?
What have you been doing?
Oh
here?
My god. Am I stuck? Are you kidding me? Not this again. We gotta go back up. Oh, wow. That was so scary, bro. Oh, my God.
Oh, that's where we were. Yeah, we got it. I'm so confused.
What?
So, where do they have to
go?
Go
back. Let's see. Let's look at the shelves.
Restoring pressure. Wait, so it's not restored yet.
Oh, pressure.
Wait, go back.
It is the pipes. Go back to the pipes. Pipes, pressure, pipes. Oh, look for something here. Maybe there's a wrench.
Oh, my God. What? We did all that? Just to get a jump scare?
Shoot, I was scared too.
Yeah, bro, I think it has to be the pipe.
Well, I got scared.
Maybe there's a wrench downstairs.
Maybe there's a jump scare downstairs.
Oh, door's open. Bro,
we went through here.
No, we didn't. Bro,
the creator lied to us.
The creator lied to us.
Right there. Oh, pipe.
Oh, axe.
Oh, break it down. No, wait, go back.
Clear an old path.
Right there,
okay.
Right.
Yo, Michael.
The axe looks so freaking small. Can't they break those chairs?
It has to be there. It just has to.
Hit it and quit it.
Try and get me.
Wow!
Bro!
That's all they have to do.
Bro, that's so scared me, bro.
Satanic rituals right here.
Yo!
What is this?
What is this? Yo, calm down.
What just happened?
What's going on?
Did it just faint?
Is this it?
What? We have to do the next chapter.
Guys, you want to see?
Wow.
Chapter 2. Like the video. Let us know in the comments. Suggest more games. Thank you for watching. That was Bendy and the Ink Machine.
Wow.
It was actually really scary. The jump scare at the end. Oh my god.
That jump scare got us.
Thank you for watching this video. We'll see you soon. Click that circle, subscribe. Click on another video.
Alright.
Have a great one. And peace out.
Alright. Thanks for, hope you got enjoyed this video, Junior Rays, and thanks for watching. And please subscribe to these guys. They're really great at making YouTube videos. It's three YouTubers. It's called Game Time right there. Game Time. They're really great. Please go watch their videos. But thanks for watching. Hope y'all liked it. And please stay tuned for the next video.